Hey, Juan Ryan here, sir. Yes, welcome back to More Wrestling Talk. I just want to focus on this for a minute because last Friday night on SmackDown, we had this whole issue happening once again with Sami Zayn and, of course, Jey Uso just as well, too. What is going on here? So I'm going to just show a little clip of this in the back of me here.
Okay.
And they're just... Sami's trying to help with Jey here. Since the head of the table came out, Roman Reigns, trying to help them in this situation.
Can we bury the hatchet once and for all?
Think they can bury the hatchet? Well, that's not exactly what just happened here. So if you guys watched Friday Night Smackdown last week, I'm doing things a little differently, as you can see. Hopefully I don't get this copyright or anything. I just want to prove that my point because I really thought this segment was actually fun. And where would they actually would have gone if they didn't break character, which this is part of the reason why I want to show this, because I thought it was really fun how to see their characters out like they're out there being serious, of course. And let me get to the part where when they start breaking down in character as it is. So hold on for a second. See, Sami's trying to get Jey to shake his hand, but that's not the case. And see that little smirk? So, from here, I'm trying to see, because if you guys didn't watch it, if you guys have watched it, then you probably know what I'm trying to get to, because I'm trying to get to the part where, let me just get to it, because I don't want to ruin it. Once again, I hope I don't get this copyrighted or anything. So, I am using Station FS1. That's true. But who doesn't love Sami? Sami's awesome, isn't he?
Sami, you never will be, Uso.
Oh, man.
You don't belong here. Oh, nobody in this group like you.
But what's going to happen next is going to be pretty funny, because Jey is going off about how much he doesn't like Sami. He really didn't give really a straight out reason.
See? Said he wants peace.
Oh boy, he's in trouble, which makes me put in the situation what's going to happen to Jey Uso, what he just said a second ago, and what exactly what their intentions of making it that night. But what happens next is beyond words of my own.
Lately, he just hasn't been very Ucey.
Jey's reaction, Roman's trying not to laugh. This is the part which I think is funny, because I know how funny Sami Zayn can actually be. And how do you keep a straight face with them? Especially when you're wrestlers like this, you want to keep in character. And you do your best not to break character. You see Jimmy in the back, ready to break out in the laughter. He's trying to cover himself, of course. But I'm making this video, I'm just pointing out what's happening here. Because of the last week, or maybe last month, I probably should say, there's been an issue with Sami Zayn and Jey Uso. I thought this something was gonna actually happen in last Friday night segment.
It's because you're not feeling Ucey.
But this is
you can't find your inner Ucey again. Full blown
Okay, so this is where I'm going to leave it here, because these are all the pretty funny parts of last week's segment. If you guys have not watched this in full, check it out. I don't want to show too much, because once again, I want to show you guys, but I don't want this video being copyrighted, because I know it's on TV. It's on FS1, and if this is something fun. But the reason I go back to this for a minute, talking about this, is were their intentions really, what were their intentions from last Friday night after that? The tag team match between Sami and Solo against the Brawling Brutes. I know that match is pretty much being built up into next week at Crown Jewel on next Saturday. What's going to happen? Because Jey hasn't been the same since Sami Zayn has been with them, with the Bloodline. So what do you guys actually think out there? Do you think the Brawling Brutes might actually have a chance winning those tag team belts come next Saturday at Crown Jewel? That's a possibility. Or, well, the Usos retain their belts. I want the Brawling Brutes to win because they're a great form. This is a big issue because Sami Zayn here, once he has entered the bloodline, he's been making issues with Jey Uso here to the left. What do you guys actually feel what's going to happen with this? And where is this story going to actually go? How much more are they going to actually drag this out? And well, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens actually get back to form a tag team format, that would be cool. And this might, imagine this, since the Usos have the belt, what about if Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens went for those tag belts? That would be a cool thing to actually see. So leave some comments down below. I'd love to see what you guys got to say. Anyways, this video was pretty much a segment. How much I loved this segment. I've already watched this. I don't know how many times I've already watched it. And I laugh all the time about it because they did such a great job. I know their intention wasn't actually be the break our character, but this was a very fun intro, I gotta say. I can imagine what the people out there in the crowd actually felt with this segment. And what my big thing about this as well too, whether I keep on saying this, what is their intentions and that actually pulling out in this segment here. I know probably create more heat between Jey Uso and Sami Zayn, but the thought is, when is this going to happen? When's Sami going to mortally interfere with the bloodline with Jey? Is Jey going to possibly leave? Is this the reason how they're going to lose their titles? Anything is up in the air right now, so leave some comments down below. Thank you for watching this segment with me. Once again, with the bloodline breaking character, and still had the tension between Jey and of course, Sami Zayn. Sami is awesome. I think to tell the truth, Sami Zayn doesn't really need a bloodline. He's a good without outside of him. So I know eventually, in time, probably sometime soon, it's going to happen. And once again, I think him and Kevin Owens will be a great tag team. I know they have been a tag team in the past. But what about again with those tag team belts? That's the thing I would like to see. So, anyways, thank you for watching. Make sure to give us a thumbs up, subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. See you guys later. Bye.